breaking news.
A school bus in Salem, New Hampshire has been involved in a crash. Sky Eye over the scene just a short time ago, where you can see the bus pulled over to the side of the road, several kids in a nearby parking lot, a dump truck and a pickup right behind the bus both have damage. We have reached out to Salem, New Hampshire police. We have not gotten details about any injuries or how this accident unfolded.